Back with another video. It's me, Mario.
And me, Savannah.
And we got Hot Boy and Polo G with another song called Go Talk 2. I don't know why it's called Go Talk 2. We never heard Go Talk 1 or nothing like that, but we got Hot Boy. Obviously, Hot Boy been on the come up. You know, he got that one song. This one, obviously, in the background. Hey, but Hot Boy's verse on here goes pretty hard. It goes, makes the hard kind of a little harder. But Hot Boy and Polo G. Polo G on a song with Hot Boy, bro. So we about to get lit for this one. How many likes, one?
Let's give this 100 likes, guys. Y'all 100 likes. The like button for Polo G.
Polo G.
Polo G at the top, too.
Polo G got a little song with Hot Boy.
Let's go
top
two.
We gotta let everybody hear this go.
I feel like it's
gonna
be good.
It's gonna be good, God. No doubt about that one. But we gotta see how good. We about to get to that part right there. But follow us on Instagram and Twitter.
And let's take a shot down below.
But go top two. We about to let them talk. So let's get into this video. Talk to him real quick, go.
Oh, what kind of hair is that?
And that Hot Boy hair, hold up. Alright, alright, it was a little hype before the video. Hold up.
Cut the fan off.
Cut the fan on. That's his little saying or what?
Fans
Hot
off.
Boy, what up?
Alright, this song got too much hype, bro. I already know it's gonna be going too hard, bro. I'm just waiting.
Cut this shit up, quick.
Too anxious for this.
I get caught up in the storm, my brain was storm the most. Loyalty betrayed it like that pain that hurt the most. Told her I got dope dick and now she wanna dose. She don't want
to go in the video too.
Yeah. Where the lighter at? Hold on.
You don't know what I've been through. Sad smooth and beat about it, get your issue. Toss the scope, so from the far it's
can't find
it. Just some way to win this talk, same price as crazy. Write me so precisely, yeah. He too know who bought you, yeah. I just caught the foot up, put the rabbit on the side of him. We bring all the noise, I spent some money just to silence him. They say if I live by him, one day
there's two goats,
kids.
Listen to the beat and how it sounds so chill, but like lit at the same time. Like it's smooth, like it's not really turned, like it's just chill. I feel like there's the beat hasn't even dropped yet type shit. That's what I'm feel like about the whole beginning right here. Like it just sounds like it hasn't had that beat drop.
Loyalty betrayed is like that pain that hurt the most. Told her I got dope dick and now she want the dose. She
know
I'm an animal, she want to fuck the goat, yeah.
Hey, you saw that iced out goat?
Said smoke and be about it, get your issue. That's the scope, so from afar it still can hit you. Put some money on this talk, the same price as Christmas. I pop out, I put that shit on, don't know what to make them hate. Can't be dropping all these hit songs like fucking make them wait. In this city, now it's
just going
like
this.
Got me
mad.
He said I can't be dropping all these hit songs. Fuck it, let them wait, dog. Hey, that shit touches all the fans' heart, dog. Fuck, let them wait, dog. Hold up, dog.
Why?
Might let your song wait, dog. You know what I'm saying? Hey, we probably gonna just have to dip out after that one, dog. You know. So I hope y'all like the rest of this video. Y'all like the video.
Right.
But I'm sorry, Polo G, dog. So I'm just playing, dog. Let's get back into this shit. I don't give a fuck, dog. I mean, I can wait.
I mean, he makes us wait.
We waiting regardless.
But crash out, no talk.
Fired up a little bit.
Still rolling with the same niggas that I started with. No wonder why they calling me the goat. I spit the hardest shit. Not cocky, I'm confident. My bitch say I'm a narcissist. 40 shoe get high like Devin Booker. Ain't no gardeners. I finna fuck my Nina till she have an orgasm. Show no remorse, cop him. We slap them doors, rock him. Get on the floor, whack him. But I hope the Lord got him. Got plaques out through the crib. Shit going gold and more platinum.
Another song that's about to be playing in our car for a long time. For a long time.
If you want on my show, his ass, what this stick do? We step on shit, now I got blood on my jumpsuit. If I get caught up in the storm, my brain will storm the most. Loyalty betrayed is like a pain that hurt the most. I got dope dick, and now she want a dose. She know I'm an animal, she want to fuck the goat, yeah.
She want to fuck the goat.
You don't know what I've been through. Said smooth and be about it, get your issue. That's the scope, so from afar, it's
hey,
pretty
chill. That's high key a motherfucking banger, low key. Like, I'm gonna rewind this song real quick so we can get lit with it playing in the background. Hold up, let me honestly. But Hot Boy, I feel like went, he kept up with Polo G right there. You know, Polo G's a little fucking feature on it and shit, but Hot Boy did his shit. You know, he kept up with Polo G. Polo G did his
Hot
shit.
Hot Boy, it was like, obviously, it was just Hot Boy's song. He had the song the whole time.
Like, it sounded hard with Hot Boy.
Yeah, that was all Hot Boy.
Polo G was a motherfucking cherry on top of this motherfucker. So, I mean, what you want to rate this one right here? Hot Boy did his shit. Shout out, motherfucking Hot Boy, though. Alright,
I
want to
rate this one a 9. 9.
I'm gonna give this one motherfucking 9.5 though. I really fuck with this song right here. Polo G and Hot Boy. Just because I really been listening to Hot Boy a lot more recently, and you know, he got on the song with Polo G, bro. What the motherfucking fuck? So, I mean, if I had the lighter right now, that shit would be on like motherfucker. You know, the baby lighter would be on right now. But I don't know where it's at, but Hot Boy did his shit. Polo G, you already know who the is, who the goat is. One of the goats. But we're gonna dip out. Post Instagram and Twitter.
And let's take a shout down below.
All that down below description. Y'all fuck with that, but we about to dip out. So, deuce.